Back to work for Florida State football here on the practice field for day five of fall camp, where today we got a chance to talk to some members of Florida State's crowded running back room with plenty of different features and plenty of different skills that hope to give the Noles a ton of variety in the backfield in the 2024 season. Among those in that backfield, Alabama transfer Roydell Williams, who said he knew quickly when he made it to the transfer portal that Florida State was going to be the place for him. Williams likes how the mix of old and new faces have worked in both the backfield and on the offensive line up front, blocking for them. Williams telling the press he's beyond excited at what this offense can continue to be as it evolves throughout camp.
Just being able to capitalize on key moments, red zone, being able to make big plays and big time moments, third down situations, just being able to always communicate with each other. That's the key right now. Just talking to each other, make sure everybody on that same page, and we'll be probably the best. Not probably, we'll.
Coming up at 6, we'll turn our attention to the high school ranks, where fall camp is completely underway, and Sydney Wicker got a chance to be up close and personal with the reigning 6H state champion Thomas County Central Yellow Jackets at Midnight Madness. For now, on the campus of Florida State, Ryan Kelly, WCTV Sports.